Well, everyone, Jawtooth again. It's a cold day in December. It's a good way to start the month by seeing some trains on the hill over here in Northern Kentucky. We got a train coming up the hill right now, coming up out of the Ohio River Valley, and it stalled out at milepost 5.3. They didn't have enough power, so there's going to be some power hooking on the back of this train. So let's see what we got here, son. Go ahead and start the video. This will be a good one. Train coming up the hill. All right, here we go. Coming up the hill, finally. Foreign power. DPU, I see you. Several DPUs on this one. They're pushing hard up the hill. This train stalled out and they had to put extra power on it. Here they come. Foreign power for DPU. Wow, it sounded cool. Man, that was a good one. What'd you think of that? You had to tie all that power on the back. I believe that's train 143. I heard 143 talking on the radio to dispatch, and I believe that's the one. But they stalled out at mile 5.3 and had to put some locomotives on the back to push this thing up. That was really cool. Thanks for watching, everyone. Got some more trains coming, too. Ah, but wait, there's more. Of course there is. Now we've got a train going down the hill, so this will be a good one, too. That open door over there. There you go, shoestring. That was for you. That was a good ride there. Come some truck frames. Wow, look at all those. Wow, I smell something burning. This is a long one. Going down the big hill. That door's open even. Cool. Got an open door on the auto rack's car. You can see right into it. Looks like that's two levels on that one. That was a long train. Going down the big hill. Okay, there you go, everyone. That was a pretty good one. Dropping down a big hill. I can smell the some burning coming off those brake shoes, because that's really steep right there where they're at. Man, is it cold out. I'm gonna sit in the truck here for a minute. It's about 28 degrees. Thanks for watching. Well, those were the locomotives that helped push that train up the hill, the train that stalled. So they're going back down the hill again. That was interesting. Huh. But wait, there's more. Of course there always is. Thank you. These are empty steel coil cars. They have these big coils of steel that they haul on these. This one's northbound, headed towards Gest Street Yard. All right, there you go. That was a good one too. That was a good train dropping down the hill. Somebody else recognized me, I think. People keep on recognizing me over here. It's kind of weird. But anyways, thanks for watching. That was pretty cool. There's the clock tower. That actually does work. Too far away to see what time it is though. But wait, there's more. Corso's is. Okay, if you want to see a steel roll train loaded, let's go check one of those out. This will be a loaded steel coil train over in Erlanger. Okay, here she comes, southbound. Wow, that was a good one. All steel coils with a DPU on the back. Can't beat that. That was pretty awesome. Got a railroad yard right over there, Erlanger Yard. They're doing some switching right now. Might be able to see the worker right there. Anyways, that was pretty cool. Thanks for watching. Ah, but wait, there's more. Yeah, of course always is. Well, I'm changing locations, and I'm going to film a train that's at a spot I've never been to before. So keep the video going, son. Here comes the train. Southbound. All right, that was a good one. I haven't shot any trains right there going in that direction. I have shot at the south end of this yard right here, just some box cars, but just showing some graffiti. This is the first time I got to shoot a train going through here. That was pretty cool. Look at that water tower. That's awesome. All right, everyone, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't done so. Hey, if you had time, watch another video. Every view really helps my channel. Okay, we'll see you later. Jesse, what are you doing? You can't ride there. Why'd you jump up here? Hi, Jesse. We'll see a train, but you gotta ride over in the passenger seat, dude. This ain't cool. That's not exactly what I meant. What are you doing out there? That is a silly dog. Why would she think she could ride right there? Hey, Jesse, you gotta come inside of here. You can't go anywhere until you're in here. Jesse! Hey, Jesse! Hi, Jesse! Man, she's hard to film. Hi, Jesse. Hey, Jesse! Jesse! There she is. Good looking dog. You see some horses over there. There's Dups on the water. I just brought some corn out to Dups, but Jesse came out too. There's the corn. See, the duck won't come over to Jesse. You gotta train her to leave that duck alone. That's been kind of hard so far. That's a good looking duck. Whoever came up with the idea of naming that duck Dups, that was a good one. There goes Dups, behind the trees. Hey, Brandy, what are you doing? Hi there. Hi, Brandy. That's a good dog. Jesse, who, Jesse? Leave that alone. That's better. Well, it was. We don't use this car a whole lot. Kind of junky in here. It's an older car. But Jesse likes it. There's Bryson coming home. Hey, what are you doing?
At school.
You have a good day?
Yeah, I was broke cool. My ankle.
There's some dogs. Ooh, let's find out about your ankle here in a second. What are you doing over, Jesse? Silly dogs. A kitty cat, what are you doing there?